Okay, let's end this bulletin with the story that makes Ben think people are playing with Nyama Choma.
Yes, they are. Now, how many local animal sports are you conversant with?
Probably in Kenya, one will not fail to mention at least the famous bull and cock fight in Western Kenya, and of course, donkey races in Lamu.
But have you witnessed the goat derby? Take a look at this.
She goes by the name Eve Knox, and her mind is on the game. Just like any sport, the participants are required an appropriate attire for the Diani Charity Goat Derby. And there was a briefing for all the players. Rules are set, and once all is in place, the game begins.
And they're off, and they're going, and nuts and bolts is going the wrong way. I don't know what Ali Baba's gone backwards, but Arabella's not moving.
Some, like Eve Knox, appear to be on the right track. They hoped towards the finish line. Others, however, scampered all over the place. And when the race was over, there were losers like Kila Kitu and winners too. The first prize went to Eve Knox, and she won 5,000 shillings.
Grand winner walks away with a cup, and we, what we do is, after the race, the first, second and third, we have prizes. First gets 5,000, second gets 3,000, and third gets 2,000.
Over 40 goats participated in 11 races. The project falls under the umbrella of the East Africa Women's League. The owners of the winning goats are awarded various gifts and money.
The goats we rent from the farmers in all the villages around here. We go out and we collect the goats on Saturday. We bomber them, and then we take them home on Monday. And then we pay the farmers 500 shillings per goat.
There was the hurdle, marble race, and also the goat leap race. Money raised from the goat derby will assist the orphans and elderly in the society. Over 1 million shillings was raised. Ian Wafula, KTN.